Welcome back to the second video in my gift giving box for Halloween. I think out of the two gifts that I made for this box, this is by far my favorite. It was just tiny, it was cute, and one of my friends actually believed that it was real and was afraid to touch it because he thought he was going to get a disease, which totally made my day because it was hilarious. And I think they truly did enjoy them, so I hope you enjoy them just as much, and yeah, I'll see you at the end of the video. Alright, this is, don't fall over, where I'm currently at. I made two already, and I'm going to share with you me making the third one. And then once that's done, then I will paint all three of these together. And I'm in a little bit of a time crunch because this is going into a present, but it's going to get cold and I need to get it out soon. But that'll give you an idea as to the size of these pots. And then the size of these guys, they're pretty small. But I hope you enjoy this, and we will sculpt together. Say cheese. You're smiling. Don't get your fingers too close, they bite. Hey. Alright. I'm starting with a 30 gauge aluminum armature wire. However, you could just use a coat hanger, and especially if you have one of those doubled coat hangers, it'll be even better because the clay will stick to it. And then I have a bunch of my tools, random sculpting stuff in here, and some cookable clay. So I hope you enjoy watching this. I'm going to get all the way through the sculpting process. After that, then we will paint them together. So enjoy watching. Thank you. See, all I did to cook these guys was I just stuck them into aluminum foil and got them to sit upright so their faces didn't get all smashed up. Simple, easy, follow the instructions on the package. Alright, I got them out of the oven. This is what they look like once they're cooked. They're nice and hard, no longer slippery or wanting to fall off the stick. So I'm going to paint it now. I already painted the other two. This is what they ended up looking like. I'm going to do them all the same. And let's get started. I'm going to watch me paint it. Look how cute they are. They're adorable. Adorably vicious.
Thank you.
here they are in full completion. I hope that they like their gifts. They're pretty small, but I think they're gorily adorable. I just fed them. Can you see the blood? That's why I'm not afraid to touch the pots. I'm not gonna get bit. But I think that I'm really happy with the way that they turned out. And they could transplant these, and I made it so that these could come out and they could put in other plants. So hopefully they enjoy them. And I hope that you enjoyed the video. Until next time, be a little spooky. See you next time. Bye-bye.